practice a little miracle that I can hold from head to butt with just two hands, looking into those clear, wondrous eyes as you discover everything for the first time.
You're really doing this, aren't you?
Were you leaving?
I should.
So go.
You like that, wouldn't you? I just turned around and left. That's it. All over. Poor little stubborn girl spends the rest of her night in the freezing snow.
That's okay. So we won't sleep. There are other things we can do in bed.
I won't be able to do that either.
When I took it out the door.
It was an accident, was it?
It wasn't an accident.
Do you know that part in the wedding where the priest asked?
If anyone has any reason why this man and this woman should not be coming together?
Let me speak now.
Forever hold this peace?
Speak now!
All I know is what it cost. In the span of a few hours, everything I owned was reduced to ashes. Books, clothes, computers, electronics, music, photographs, all of that.
Kiss!
What?
Kiss! With me.
Yeah. No.
Come on, let's just do it!
No. What is it, kicking?
Yeah, that's kicking, all right. Or punching.
Wow. School of Rock!
Believe me, then I'll
let you
off after the 100th
plus time. I am a bill, yes, I'm only a bill, and I'm sitting here on Capitol Hill.
How long? I understand. Instead, I
chose to fight.
A losing battle.
A football team doesn't go home at halftime because they're behind in the score. They stay and fight until the last second.
Fantasy.
Optimism.
It could turn out any different for me.